What's going on, guys? It's your boy Crazy Briar once again, and we're doing another reaction to Deadpool number 2. Deadpool number 2 was freaking awesome, and I can't wait for this one to come out so I can watch it and laugh my ass off. Anyway, let's get into it.
You're still here.
Yeah.
It's over.
What do you mean?
Go home.
Why? I want
to. Oh, you're expecting a teaser for Deadpool 2. Well, we don't have that kind of money.
What?
I'm expecting Sam Jackson show up with an eye patch and a saucy little leather number. Go. Go.
I don't want to go home. I need to go home.
Oh, but I can tell you one thing, and it's a bit of a secret. The sequel, we're going to have Cable. Amazing character. Bionic arm, time travel. We have no idea who we're going to cast yet, but it could be anybody. Just need a big guy with a flat top. Could be Mel Gibson, Dolph Lundgren, Keira Knightley. She's got range. Who knows? Anyway, big secret. Shh. Oh, and don't leave your garbage all lying around. No. It's a total dick move.
Okay.
Go.
I will. Sorry. Somebody run over to the cat, man. Somebody ran over and not me.
I've worked so hard in this life to let some
of you want to end up dead?
Oh, no, please don't.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No.
Not on my watch, motherfucker.
I don't die here.
That's a secret lair. No? Okay. No, just tell him wait, call. Thank you.
There's gotta be somebody hearing me. Can you hear me? Help!
Oh. I think you're late, dude.
Okay. Wow, nice suit. Zip it, Stanley! Jesus.
I wonder what happened.
Oh, that's not good. No, no, no. Oh, you're not going to walk that one off. Oh, that's so gross.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh, damn.
I spent way too long in the phone booth. And if I'm being honest with myself, I probably should have just called 911. Well, that matters now. Because I think you're both missing the real point here.
Oh, wow.
What the fuck is a phone booth doing on a street corner? Didn't those disappear in 98? Suppose I could have just used my cell. Don't you think? Ooh! And Cherry Garcia ice cream.
Ice cream.
Can you eat this? Don't answer now. Just rest. I mean, actually, I made a call. It was to the costumer. His name is Laird. He usually helps me put the suit on. I don't know how the other guys do it so quickly. I mean, he probably wouldn't be dead if it was Logan.
Oh,
what's
wow.
he gonna change into? Guy wears a fucking tank top and a pair of jeans. Yeah, like to get my tank top on, bit of perspiration, have a nice little crime fighting spree. Yeah, happy hug a koala day.
Yeah, that was the Deadpool reaction, man. That's fucking hilarious. I can't wait to watch that. Man, that's fucking funny. He goes right there at the end. He's like, ooh, ice cream. Anyway, this is Crazy Rider. A bunch of people have been messaging me now. So I better go stop this and go see what everybody wants. But I'll see you guys next time. Crazy Rider is out for this reaction of Deadpool 2. And I'll see you guys next time. Y'all have a good day. Peace. Thumbs up, everything.